Welcome to day three of our prayer journaling challenge. And I just want to encourage you and let you know how great it is that you're sticking with this. I hope that you have found these exercises and will continue to find these exercises helpful in drawing closer to God, getting more comfortable, more familiar with the different ways you can use your prayer journal to enhance your prayers. So today we're going to be talking about one of my favorite ways to use a prayer journal, and that is to actually write out scripture. So when we think about a prayer journal, we're most often, at least most of us, are thinking about the things that we are writing to God and the things that we are saying to God. But like any healthy relationship, prayer really is a two-way conversation. And one of the things that I like to do, as opposed to just reading Bible verses, I find it helps me to really slow down and meditate on what the Word is saying when I write out Bible verses. And so for this exercise, we are going to use a timer. And I just want you to grab a Bible. If you don't have one, you can go to something like Bible Gateway online and open up to Psalms. And just start reading, and the verses that jump out to you, just write them down in your journal. And you can just do that, or if you want, after you've written down some of these verses, you can turn them into a prayer of your own. So for example, if you're in Psalm 91, that's one of my favorite psalms. It's the one that starts, "He who dwells in the shelter of the Most High will rest in the shadow of the Almighty." And so maybe you could write down that verse, and then you could use that to write down a short prayer to God. So something like, "Thank you, God, for being my Most High. Thank you for being my shelter. Thank you for letting me rest in your shadow." And then you could write the next part of the verse. It says, "I will say of the Lord, He is my refuge and my fortress, my God in whom I trust." And so you could turn that around and make that your prayer. God, you are my refuge. God, you are my fortress. I trust in you. So two different ways you can do it. Like I said, you can just go through and write the verses that jump out to you and be, you know, the act of writing them out kind of causes your brain to slow down and be meditative and prayerful about it. Or you could take it a step further, and after you've written them out, you can write a little bit more about it. And so hopefully this will be a good experience for you, and I'll go ahead and get that timer going. Okay, time is up. You are definitely free to keep going longer, though, if you want. Just something to keep in mind about these timers. Really, it's just to keep you from having to like always be looking at your watch. Am I done yet? Have I done enough? There's nothing magic about the times that are being set. You can go shorter, you can go longer. You can just pause the video, skip to the end. However you want to do it is totally fine. But I'm including it here because I know for me, sometimes if I don't set time limits, I'm always like, well, have I done enough? Can I be done now? And so the timer is meant to just free your mind so that you can focus on the praying side of it, but not to be constricting or anything like that. So we will see you tomorrow.